Move your mouse over the characters to see what needs to be fixed.